Au.
What the hell is happening? Ah, finally. It didn't take that long, but... Dragon Slayer armor. Loyalty. Bonfire. For composure. Okay. Now the real fight begins. No! Okay, great time. Probably dump points into HP now. Light's shield ring. Let's see what new weapon I can get.
Aha, sir.
Yes, a shield. And a great axe. Might go for the shield. Oh, so much damage. Almost 100 lightning absorption. Shield bash, nice. It has good defenses and stability, so... Ta-da!
Treat the fight she is.
Yes. Hi.
You offed the Lords of...
So that's how the... I pity this...
Oh! Fallen ring?
I pity.
Is that? Reduces skill FP consumption. No. Hi.
Aha, brilliant. I knew you were no. Now invade and pillage all you. And if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral.
Finger.
Now invade and come.
Offer cinders of a lord? Who? What is this? Did I just do? Oh? Ah. Interesting. Did not know I could do that. You. Okay, so...
Aha, that so. Now, now. Do not be a...
There's one last round there. I think that's the last one, right? Probably don't have the ashes for this one. Yeah.
What's wrong with you?
Oh! Sorry! Okay, time to level up.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then Tuthake Nari.
Hey, what's up, Gemu? How are you doing, Gemu? Oxcraft. I know the feeling. I know exactly the feeling. I'm not sure if I should get some more stamina, but I don't like the way the stamina scales. Look at this, 2 points, almost 80,000 souls, like a 3 stamina. 3. HP on the other hand, 2 points, give me 75 HP, which can actually make a difference. Oh, I'm doing great, Jamie. Thank you so much. I haven't really played Darkest Dungeon in a while. But I think your character is still alive. Yeah, strength build, Jamie. Strength build. I've lost a lot of people on Darkest Dungeon. So many people died. I think your character survived. Hey, Tsutais. Oh, Tsutais, you're going to be sad. The new update for the Culling came out today, but the game is completely broken. I kept getting kicked from the servers, and a lot of people were complaining about that as well, so... I couldn't play the Culling for more than about 40 minutes or so, I gave up. Going to have to wait for the hotfix. To get more HP. Or I could try and get some spells.
Farewell, Ashen.
I see. At least one spell to enchant my weapon. I see, what do I need for the spells I have? Great magic weapon. Need 15 intelligence, so 6 points. Shield. Ooh! Probably gives my shield more magic guard. Maybe not. Transform into something inconspicuous. I don't like this one. I tried this one already. HP, reveal more help. Excuse me. Here. Both. Does she sell any spells? Let me see her equipment. Worn. Oh, this is new. And this is also new. Oh, but it's too light for me. This is heavy. I hate the way it looks, but okay, 16 for Morn's armor. Dex build small but fast weapons, not good for bosses. Oh, I always call for help for bosses. I killed only a couple alone, but I don't like playing alone. Learn greatsword. Yeah, the Watchers, I had someone helping me as well. 16. I don't think I can wear full smog armor. I'm still going to buy it.
Ashen one.
Let me see the swag. How many pieces can I wear? Ouch. I have boobs. I can wear 2 pieces. So heavy. I can use this. Ah, it's not worth it. Wow. Really not worth it. Let me search for something real fast. Need an armor with good weight defense ratio. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Yes, I can beat anything, you know, I just need some time. You saw I beat that very hard game I showed after the culling, you know? I can beat anything. This takes me some time. Anyway. Not finding much information about decent armors, balanced armors. Everybody's saying he's saying that armor, heavy armor sucks, poise doesn't work, etc. Yeah. Many people complaining that everything in this game stun locks, despite being naked or with full heavy armor. Gemio. Let me check that out. Oh, it's for the PS. I don't have the PS4. Yeah. I don't have the PS4. I cannot play that. I have the PS3. Oxcraft, how do you know that? I did my best to try and not make that obvious. What's the point of armor? Do you bother with heavy armor? Yeah, there's one guy using... He's using Avel. And... He's at the beginner area of the game. And he's getting staggered by one of the weakest enemies in the game. The first enemies that we fight in the game, they are staggering him. Even though he has one of the toughest armors. It's like poise is turned off. I'm going to paste it there for you guys. This is what I'm reading. Staggering is like it's like a mini stun. It's basically, it means that someone is interrupting you. You're going to attack with a sword, and before you strike your sword, you get hit and staggered. It interrupts the animation. Yeah. Oh wow. I'm sad now. Like Sturvar. You can say that. Yeah, in Dark Souls 1 it works. I'm sad now. I'm so sad. Well, maybe they'll fix it in a future update. Maybe. Just maybe.
Oh, chat you.
Hi. Dark Blade. I need faith for this.
Have a pleasant journey.
Thank you. Bye bye. Big skeleton boss. Is that the one you need to use a specific weapon to kill it?
I am. I'm afraid I cannot accept this. I can't.
It's only. Okay.
Ah, this. It may even. Ah, you found a toe. This, it may even serve as a link.
Wait a second. Why don't you want it?
I'm afraid this pyromancy tome is dark. I cannot comprehend this. It is a spell.
Okay.
Forbidden. Only one terribly afflicted or but.
Okay. Pyromancies. I need faith for this and intelligence. Okay. Excuse me. Boost all resistances. Increases in consecutive attacks. Flame. Yeah.
Do not be gone.
Oh,
hi.
What do you think? I am.
Oh, crap. Okay, he's not leaving.
I am great.
Ooh. It doesn't really have that much. Meh.
Good.
Ah, speak.
Oh. Intelligence. I should get one extra intelligence, at least I can use this. There we go.
Be safe.
Kind of. Tsutei's, it's somewhat similar, yeah. This is a shrine and it's this one. Huh. Hmm. Rainbow Six, when it was released, the online play was broken for some people, for a majority of people actually. So whenever you were playing online, you had a chance of getting disconnected from the game. And if you were playing ranked, that would suck, because you would get, you know, it would be like losing a game. You would lose a ranking. Oh, death skeleton. Yeah, you just need to attack the hands.
Ash. Welcome. Very well, then take me.
What armor I'm going to wear? I don't know.
Ah.
A bit heavy. Oakcraft, see you tomorrow. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, guys. I'm doing a bit of fashion souls. Too bad we can't upgrade the armor.
Ashen one.
Okay. To hell with it. It's fine like this. Spell.
Aha.
Have this. Yep. This is it. You are streaming DS3 too? Ooh. Is he very far into the game? Hey, tough boy. Pensal. Farinha, pensá-lo. Ok, now the real fight begins. Valkyries, are you there? I need assistance. Jolly cooperation for the real fight. Another bonfire. Ooh. That's great. Got hearts. Got heart, twin swords. That's going to be hard. Action does not move. Okay, Onash. Just like the Crystal Sage. Best shield ever. Ah! No! Ah! Ah! Okay. Where is the witch? What is this? Ew. Okay. It hurts. Oops. Ooh, dark spirit. Dunk head in wax. Really? Okay. Valkyries, I need your assistance. Head shank. Oh, wow. I don't remember the joke. What joke was that? Where is the dark spirit? I cannot see him anywhere. Not find him. Wait the night. Chime. Night chunk. Oh.
Oh, what the hell? He's bugged! Maybe I am bugged. He has a spear and I cannot see his attacks. Oh, I killed him! Right? I killed him! Vertebra shackle. Okay. Thank you, bye bye, come again. Get in my face. Ah! Yes, yes. Yes, this afternoon, I remember now. Now I understand, yes. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. Is that it? Did I explore everything here? I think so. Oh, I don't have Ser anymore. So, can I light the candle that I have on top of my head? Can I light this up somewhere? Whoa, 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 whoa. Probably need to light this somewhere. Maybe not. Makes no sense. Okay. Moving along. Oh, maybe this makes me immune to the books. Is that it? These guys still attack me, but Night Shrink. What was this? This white nyeka. Well, at least I found the witch. Ooh. Light shank. Plop. Bone. Rip. Oh, rip. Ah, she teleported again. Damn it. Oh, I did not notice this before. Ah! You bastards! Night skill.
Aha! I knew it. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Shrieving stone. What?
Aha! Ah, almost. Oh. Yeah. Ooh.
Crystal scroll. What the hell? Oh shit. Oh, it's a shortcut. Scholar ring. Increases intelligence. I'll stay them, thank you. Ah, I missed something. Now, oh shit. Damn it. Have to climb this all over again. Ah, never mind. Forgot to look for a shortcut since I know I opened a few. I hope that's worth it. Whatever's in that. Oh, wait. Ah!
forgot this shortcut. Actually, I missed it.
Ha!
Perfect. Evelyn! Ooh! A triple crossbow! Overkill match. Here.
This place can get a little bit confusing. Oh, I forgot to check here.
Oh. Yeah, I'll leave this for later. I only have one flask charge.
Saw through my tricks. And he also killed me.
There goes my last timber. What do I need to enchant my weapon? Staff? They're all a bit heavy. Let me test it.
Ah.
Well, I change one of my armor pieces.
Ah.
Oh. That
That might do the trick. Not bad. Okay.
Ah, ha ha ha. Impressive.
Oh. Nope. There's nothing here. I wonder how long this lasts. Whoa. That's why I need the wax, because these things hurt and curse me if I don't have the wax. Ooh, crystal gem. I died to this little shit. Oh. Oh, it's already past midnight.